representing the University of Arizona in lane number two, Kevin Steele. From Arizona in lane three, Carl Mickelson. Also from Arizona, lane number four, Kevin Cornish. From Tucson, 40-yard aquatics, and lane number five, Clark Merkel. Quick start there from Kevin Steele in lane two. He gets off the blocks in .58 and takes the early lead. This is a great field for you, ladies and gentlemen, in the men's breaststroke. Go ahead and make some noise. 75 meters to go.
Out there in lane four, Kevin Cordes, the recent American record holder and setter in the 100-yard breaststroke at the NCAA Championships. They'll hit the 50 with Cordes in the lead at 28-7.
Second best here is Brendan McHugh in lane number six. Carl Mickelson, winner of the 200-meter breaststroke, he's in lane number three. He was third at 29.38. Still, Cordes in lane number four. Cordes now expanding his lead. Top 25 in the world for 2012 is a 1.0079. Cordes not going to be too far off of that here, and he will get his hand to the wall. 101.23.
Yo.